The question, can this simple black belly blasting belt give you the chiseled six-pack of your dreams? Or is it just another fitness product scam that will reduce your wallet more than your waist? So a few weeks ago, I was contacted by the folks over at the Flex Belt to see if I'd be interested in doing a review. Now my initial reaction was, really? Flex Belt, really? No, I don't want to do a review of your ab belt. So I asked them if there were any strings attached. I said, if you send me a free Flex Belt, I can say whatever I want. Good, bad, ugly, whatever. They said, absolutely. As long as you actually try it. I'm like, all right, I can do that.
I think one of the things people find attractive is with a Flex Belt, you don't have to get down on the floor and do crunches or do multiple different exercises. You can wear the Flex Belt just doing anything, walking around, doing things in the kitchen, doing your everyday chores, watching TV, without having to get down on the floor.
I was so ready to rip this product a new one. The intensity on this thing goes from 1 to 150.
With the range of intensity on the Flex Belt going all the way up to 150, that's going to challenge even the most fit person.
So I start getting ballsy, right? I'm like, yeah, whatever, no big deal, easy Flex Belt. So I start cranking it up because you've got a little, you can adjust it. So I start like going up like 40, 50, 60. I'm like, yeah, 70. I'm like, damn.
Once I found you could turn it up, every day I challenged myself and I go, okay, how much can I take? How much can I push? And let me tell you something, there are times when I can't even take it.
All right, 100 and here it is. It's giving me the juice. Now, and then it relaxes.
Literally, like my whole stomach was going in and then coming out. Every area in my core at the same time.
It comes on, the contraction, it holds for about 2 to 3 seconds, then it relaxes for about 5 seconds, and then it comes back on, and here it comes again. Oh, man, like that. It does this for 30 minutes.
I mean, this is just killing my core.
So I've been using the Flex Belt for the past week, and I have been really sore.
Oh, that is very intense.
Yeah, you can see it all right in there, dude.
Look at the signs.
There is nothing in the gym that can compare to this. There's not one thing you can do that would compare to this.
It definitely is working things in a way that I apparently am not, because I am crazy sore.
I know it's working first and foremost because my abs are sore. My abs feel like I have had like the most amazing workout and I've just worn a belt around the house for 30 minutes. I mean, that to me says it right there. It works.
Does the Flex Belt work? Will it strengthen and tone your abs? Absolutely.
So here I am telling you, if you'd like to try it, it works. I wear it every day and my abs are there to show for it.
With the Flex Belt, I know I don't have to worry about my abs. They will be in shape. This does work.
In conclusion, gentlemen, does the Flex Belt work? Yes, the Flex Belt absolutely works.
I mean, it's taken my ab workout to a whole nother level.
I was so ready to rip this product, a new one, and I already had like the video planned out and everything. I'm glad that Flex Belt contacted me. It's a great product. It works your abs. Regular price is $200, but they actually are offering you guys, there's a link down below, $50 off if any of you want to try it. There's a 60-day money-back guarantee, so you get it, you try it, you don't like it, whatever, you send it back.